Namaste, good morning, welcome to Central
High School Science
Fair. Today we are here to share a small part of science which we use in our day-to-day life.
We are the team of Alexander Clinic, myself Pranavi.
Myself and Vaishnavi.
And myself Alex.
Let me say about scientist Alexander Fleming. Alexander Fleming is a Scottish physician and microbiologist, discovered penicillin in 1928. Penicillin is an antibiotic
centrifugal force, a force attacks on a body moving in a circular path and directed towards the center around in which the body is moving is called centrifugal force. Now let's see the demo.